Garlic bread that I had for dinner. Oh, I'm all beautiful for the Swiss. You have a look at that. You're beautiful. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm all beautiful for the Swiss. I'm going to marry this woman, yeah.
Yeah?
Hey, Pops. What's that?
Hello, my beautiful Swiss. Oh, what a beautiful girl. Oh, we should go back to my home country and get married there. What
we can do that this month.
Yeah, you know where I live?
Where?
Over there.
Just over there.
Over there. Yes. Yeah.
Does it have a name? It's called over there.
Jivarovia.
Who?
Jivarovia.
Oh.
Mm, I am Jivarovia.
Is that the southern part or the northern?
It's over there. I'm kidding. This woman, you're not listening to me.
Well,
you talk to me. I don't know. These young people, I don't know. I don't listen.
Not young, huh?
Yeah, you're beautiful young lady. Oh my goodness, I feel like a Rick cradle snatcher. She beautiful, my Susie. So, I don't want you to go. You break my heart.
No,
oh my God, where's my heart? My heart used to go boomity boomity boomity. So that's right, that's right. I got the wrong side mixed up. I thought I was dead. My goodness, what you doing, young man? What's this thing here, this little box? What you doing with that?
I'm just chilling out.
The use of the date, I make no sense. I don't understand you. You speak English.
I'm taking moving pictures of you.
Oh, of me?
Yes.
Oh, why you take them of me?
You look very cool.
Oh, yeah, I'm a cool man. I'm a cool dude, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I want to learn your techniques for picking up the ladies.
Oh, yeah, like my beautiful Susie.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
She's married.
I don't care. I don't care. I fight for her. I will. She's very fighting.
Yeah, it's real.
Now, yeah, well, oh, yes, my beautiful Susie. I'm going to marry this woman. I'm going to take her home, and I'm going to tie her to my kitchen sink so she can cook for me.
And?
Yeah. And
aside
what?
From cook for you, if you're tired.
Oh, and a roti to this too. Yeah, Susie make my heart go boobity boobity. Yeah.
You like it when I hold your hand?
Oh, yeah. You want to hold my hand again, darling? My God, she turns me on. This woman turns me on. Oh, I have to wipe this bottle away. I start drooling. She's so beautiful. Hello, darling. Oh, dear. No, where we have us. Now, did you know that me and that young man over there, that rude man over there, we make a truce last night, yeah. Didn't we, young man?
I don't know we did anymore. Quite rude.
Well, you are rude. I don't see my cappuccino and my biscotti. You don't get it for me. I'm an old man. I sit waiting. I starve. I get very thirsty, and you don't get my biscotti and my cappuccino. See, he's rude. He's rude. You know, you have no respect for your elders. Will you take me home with you, young lady?
Sure. Oh. But you have to bring her with you. Crazy.
Huh?
Yeah.
No. Huh? No, I tried to escape from this crazy woman. Can't you understand? My goodness. She keeps touching me, you know. She keeps violating my personal space, you know, and I don't like it. No. No, no, no. touch you. You can touch me, Susie. You hold my hand.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, Susie, you do things, you make them hard go boobity boobity.
Your heart's over there.
Oh, that's right. Thank you for reminding me. I keep thinking I'm dead, my God. I get really concerned, you know, because I feel my heart is not there, it goes dead. And but anyway, it goes boobity boobity boobity.
Oh, God.
How'd you like it?
That was so cute.
Are you going on a date?
Oh, for sure.
All right. Where would you take them?
Hello there. Oh, I like this camera thingy. It is good.
Hello.
Hello in there. Hello. You're still doing that with that camera box thing?
Yes, I'm gonna sell it on the black market.
Oh. How much you think you get?
$150.
Oh, you go halves with me.
All right.
Yeah, we start business together, young man.
He was in the middle of grooming. Susie will get to enjoy this for a month.
Now he is my beautiful girl. Now he is my Susie all day to make a half go.
Susie Q loves you.
Oh, you know, Susie, do you love me, darling?
Yes.
Oh. Excuse me, I have to hold your hand again.
Oh,
here comes. Case of the shakes.
Hold my hand. You don't know what you do to me when you touch me. I mean, when this thing touches me, my God, she violates my personal space. But when you touch me,
your feet. Tickle.
I don't have feelings. I'm a puppet, you see.
Yeah. But I can hold your hand. And
you can hold my hand.
You'll go crazy.
No. She's the crazy one. I'm normal here. You hold my hand, Susie. Oh. It's not good for old man, you know, to do that. Where are we? What is this place?
We're over there.
No, that's where I leave you sitting. No, that's where I leave you.
Oh, no, we're here. We are here now.
I have something to tell you.
In
the nursing home, we have a tea lady, and she's beautiful. Not as beautiful as my Susie, but she's beautiful. Oh, her name is Greta. Greta with the big boobies, you know. Oh, the big boobies, yeah. And she lean over there and put the cup of tea down. And, oh, you see right down, and it shows the big boobies, you know. Yeah. But she's not as beautiful as my Susie.
No,
there's only one Susie. Yeah, I'm going to marry Susie. She make my heart go boopity boopity boop.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Like a puppet on a string.